He was born in a small town. He dreamed he would one day change the face of music.